standing here on Minerva's new turf football field that was constructed in the summer of 2013. In this video, we're going to show you the progression of taking all the sod off the field and taking it to the practice field, and just the progression of the field. Here's the field before. Here's the video of the field afterwards.
Okay.
All right, I'm here with Mitch Croston, and Mitch, how would you like the new turf over the old field?
I like it. You have a bunch of things that you can do with it. You know, you can soccer guys can practice on it, soccer guys can play on it, we can practice on it, football team, we can play on it, and it's nice because, you know, we have a lot of, you know, baseballs able to practice on it too, you know, which on a regular grass field we wouldn't be able to do. And, you know, you don't have to worry about field conditions or the field getting tore up any, so I like it a lot.
I'm here with CJ Lee. How do you feel about the new turf?
I like it because it feels a lot better to play on than grass, and playing soccer on turf is just a lot better than grass. And